Is a powerful monster from the distant past, and Lenya's held in his watery grip. Keep your wits about you, and don't give up. Thank you. Is a powerful monster from the distant past, and Lenier's held in his watery grip. Keep your wits about you, and don't give up.
Kameo. I knew you'd save me. You have always been noble and courageous. Not like that cowardly sister of yours. I'm ashamed to call her a relation. And yet, I pity her. For I believe deep down inside she feels her actions are justified.
How could she possibly, in any way, think what she's doing is all right?
It was your mother's desire you never hear this. But I suppose now it's better you know. Fina only bore Solon one child, Callus. Though you are as much a daughter to her as any blood relation ever could be.
I don't understand what you're saying.
A miracle brought you to us, Kameo. Fina then adopted you as her own and raised you as such. Oh, your mother wanted your life to be perfect. And to shield you, she swore us all, including your sister, to secrecy. The attention Fina lavished on you bothered Callus, of course. But I think she always felt secure in the idea that when the time came...
that she, as Solon's rightful heir, would receive the transformation magic. I see, but I still don't understand. I never expected this power, and if I'd have known all this would happen, I'd have refused it.
No. Your mother was right to pass the power on to you. Callus has proven by her betrayal that she is not worthy of such a great responsibility. I know you care for your sister still, as do I. But sadly, she is lost to us. And you must do everything necessary to stop her. The fate of the realm rests firmly in your hands. And as a sign of my faith in your abilities, I present to you Chilla.
Chilla.
I won't let you down. There are so many other questions I have.
I know, Angel, but now is not the time. I must recover, and you're needed elsewhere.
You're right, Aunt Lanya. Get some rest, and thanks for everything.
Kameo, can you hear me? Well, well, well. You're turning out to be quite the fighter after all.
As Hallis always says, where there's a warrior, there's a way.
That's the attitude! And you'll need it. I've had visions of Thorn building yet more weapons of war. Can't quite make out what exactly, but they're bound to wreak untold havoc.
I'll fly over that bridge when the time comes. First, you must find Yeros. I refuse to let a single elemental sprite fall into Callus's traitorous hands.
Yes, he is the last who needs saving. Ice. Everywhere. And wait. Images of Yeros shivering inside the frigid walls of the Snow Temple, domain of the infinitely cold-hearted Queen Thyra. You must make haste to the village of the Snowtop tribe, as they have information that will help you reach the temple. Be swift.
Okay. way.
Thorns nothing if not persistent. Our soldiers won't last long against that warship without our help. Get over to the elemental shrine and light the cannons to sink that floating monstrosity.
Grr!
Another triumph for the forces of good. We don't have time to stand around gloating, however. The Snowtop Village is marked on your map, so let's get a move on. If we're to explore this area thoroughly, we'll need some new abilities. Reach the Shadow Troll and defeat it so we can add Flex to your arsenal.
Ah!
future ruin.
Dragons are better.
One day, I'm going to be up there with the rest of the Worm Raiders. The bombs they carry can blow away just about anything. The baskets are pretty unstable.
I don't have time to talk. One of the dragons has gone berserk and abducted my little girl. Please, do something to help if you can.
Your ruin. Thank you.
What a lazy... That's great!
We sell only the purest elixirs.
Just as you say.
Finest provisions, now on sale.
It's snowing a lot these days. These are heavy. Everyone seems like. These are heavy. Nice to see you. These are heavy. It's snowing a lot these days. Oof. those are heavy.
Is there something in particular that you're looking for? One of our fine consumables, perhaps. You won't find better quality items.
These are the elemental warriors that you have rescued or been given.